lights, or we're ready to begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirits.
Dear brothers and sisters, on this most sacred night, in which our Lord Jesus Christ passed over from death to life, the Church calls upon her sons and her daughters, scattered throughout the world, to come together to watch and to pray. If we keep the memorial of the Lord's Paschal solemnity in this way, listening to his word and celebrating his mysteries, then we shall have the sure hope of sharing his triumph over death and living with him in God. And let us pray. O God, who through your Son bestowed upon the faithful the fire of your glory, we ask you to sanctify this new fire here, and grant that by these Paschal celebrations we may be so inflamed with heavenly desires that with minds made pure we may attain festivities of unending splendor through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And we turn now to our Paschal candle here, and we say, Christ yesterday and Christ today, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega. All time belongs to him, and all the ages. To him be glory and power through every age, forever and ever.
Amen.
And we just trace now the wounds of the risen Lord as well this time, and we say, by his holy and glorious wounds, may Christ the Lord guard us and protect us.
Amen.
What we do next now is to light, if we can, our Paschal candle from the fire, Paschal fire here. So we do that now straight away. Hope for the best. James, myself, now. Okay. Thank you very much. The danger is that it'll go out as well, won't it? Will you keep your hand around this way for us? May the light of Christ, rising in glory, dispel all the darkness of our hearts and minds. And now we begin our procession into the church itself.
Thank you.
Christi.
Is it?